Og det skal jo selvfølgelig være revsikret i bunden og med højt hegn om, og det skal kunne opfylde alle de krav, som revene har, så de skal altså kunne grave og klatre og gemme sig, og vi skal også kunne lukke dem lidt fra hinanden. Vi skal kunne stimulere dem med alle de ting, vi har lyst til, og så frem for alt vil vi jo rigtig gerne formidle en hel masse ting om revene.
Secondly, they are talking about a brand new enclosure that are coming. We are building, this is the isolation area or the quarantine area that all the animals coming into the rescue center have to be in for the first 8 weeks. It's because we don't want to spread sickness around the animals, and also a lot of these animals has been in so small and confined spaces for their entire life that it needs to be a slow progress getting them back into a bigger enclosure. If they move them too fast, it's going to be a very scary and frightening experiencing for them, and some of them